Welcome everyone. In this video, I will show how to take screenshot without buttons on tab S10 Plus. Before starting this video, please press the bell icon or do subscribe this channel. Let's start our video without wasting any time.